What's up, everybody? It's your boy Kim with Provectus Group here on this beautiful Sunday, doing something a little bit different, a little vlog style. We got my homie Javon out here. He is tinting a bunch of windows on the cars. He's hooking it up. Tint one on this one here. Then we're gonna tint this one. Then we're gonna tint the truck. And we were like, this is just a perfect day. Let's get some of the guys together. Let's do some dry fire. So we're doing this so that you understand that we all come from different walks of life and we can all still like guns. So I'm in the cars, that's like my thing. The dude holding the camera, that's his thing. This dude, we all like cars. So we getting the car stuff done, but you see I got my rig on from Wilder, the Urban Assault Belt. Got everything set up, my M&P. So we're gonna do some dry today. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna reach out to my homie Trayvon at Barber Training Solutions. Big shout out to him, go check him out. But we're gonna FaceTime him. He's gonna get us some drills. We're gonna try not to mess them up. So we had to set the tent up, cause you see it's hot. It's real hot. So I'm gonna call Trayvon up with Barber Training Solutions. Hopefully he answers my call. What's up, bro?
What's going on?
Yo, look, the camera all in. Dude, we outside.
Oh, you wanna know where I'm at? We outside!
So wait, let me flip the camera. So that's Darius. Darius, say what's up.
What's going on now?
That's D, he's competition shooter cop. But we getting all the cars when the window's tinted. So my boy Jay, he's here, he's hooking up all the cars. What's up, man? And so we were like, yo, we gonna get the windows tinted, and I set up the old tent from back in the day, and that's what we gonna stand under. So I know why the windows didn't tint, that's right. So I got some yellow, I've got this back wall here that's black. So I was gonna use some of this, just some yellow electrical tape to make some little spots, you know, cause I wanna practice that drill that you taught me. That even space it. So what we're doing is learn how to see faster and shoot faster. So these are the targets that we're gonna focus on, and then as we drive the gun to it, when we see that dot, press. All right, before we get started, we gotta talk about the gear, what we're using real quick. So Wilder Tactical, battle belt setup. Start the pistola, Safari Land. Smith & Wesson Performance Center, M2.0. This is the 5-inch. And right now it's over 20,000 rounds, still running good. See how nasty that thing is. We just put oil on it with Breakthrough Clean. Then I think it's Black Box Customs that makes this. I'm able to attach a tourniquet to it, or like this magazine holder from Wilder. These are the new magazine holders, by the way. Great for Smith & Wesson's long body magazines, staccatos, things like that. So got the three-piece set up, three-piece wing dinner right there. Wilder Tactical rifle mag pouch, Wilder Tactical dump pouch. I prefer the mesh, so when I dump my stuff in there, the dirt can fly out. Wilder Tactical IFAC, talking crap. And then tourniquet holder, and I keep another tourniquet holder up here. And that's it, man. I run two tourniquets because I'm an instructor. One for me and one for you, because I'm a nice guy. I feel confident about that last one. That felt great. It's just more of all of time. Okay, right now. Okay, you want to see how bright mine is? Man, it's pretty bright. So, and it's just the brighter, it's easier for me to see.
Okay, how about this? Try dimming it, and allowing yourself to be more focused on the tape than the brightness. See if it helps you see different.
Y'all hear that? And that's what's so dope about this. When you bring other folks around, you try different stuff. He's bringing stuff. Hey man, turn the brightness down, see if that helps. I like that too, but it's gonna make me focus on seeing that dot a little bit more. Ah, I messed up just a touch on the draw stroke, but we're covered and I can still see that. Let's try it again. Yeah, Not a thing.
Gun.
Good. You're going to look with your eyes at the next one, okay? The target to the right. And what you're going to do on the command of go, fire, whatever, you're going to transition as quickly as you can to the next target. And as soon as you see that red dot on yellow on the exact spot that you're looking at,
okay.
Then press. The thing is, it's like you're having to shift your eyes. That's one thing. Shifting is one thing, but also attaining focus.
Right.
That's the thing.
Right. So especially when you introduce if you're looking at something and you put a gun in it,
because all of it's requiring bandwidth. So I think for me, not only by breaking it down like this and actually just looking first, taking a gun out, let's just look first, it's simplifying it to the brain. Because, you know, the brain's like, okay, we got all these different things we gotta do. But it's simplifying it to the brain where it's like, hey, I just need you to look.
Right.
You know, hey, subconscious, look. Yeah. You know, and it's teaching my subconscious to be like, you know, chill out.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah,
chill
yeah,
out. Just
yeah.
let it happen, bro. We're doing this right, and the conscious part of the brain operates in seconds. So we have to make sure that we're doing things in that time frame to make sure we're doing it correct. All right, so I'm on this target, dots on, fingers on the wall of the trigger. I'm looking at the next target. I'm ready, D. Set it up again. I kind of went slow just to kind of see how it's gonna go. Try it again. You guys notice I messed up. I didn't press the trigger. Yeah man, to me, if I press the trigger, it's a wasted rep. Gun. Good. Yep, there you go. Good. Yeah, this is a hard thing to do. And for people out there in TV land, this is the hard part. Because we want to go, we want to drive it over there and be John Wick or Denzel, whoever you like, right? But we're trying to train the brain. We're trying to see. We have to know what we're seeing, right? So we got to be specific. Until we see red dot on yellow spot that we're focused on, we do not press the trigger. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Listen, don't be afraid to get out there and do your thing. Think outside of the box. Get with your friends. You got a couple buddies that enjoy shooting? Get together one evening. Dry fire together. You never know what you can learn with one another. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it just kind of opened your eyes up a little bit at just what it's like. This is what we do. We're normal, everyday folks. We love to have a good time, but the number one thing is we want to protect our families, and that's what I think brings us all together. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. For more information about us, hit the description below. We'll see you next time. Just wanted to thank you guys so much for tuning in. For more content and shenanigans, hit us up on Facebook or Instagram or on our website, provectusgroup.org. And since I know you guys are so awesome, hit that damn subscribe and like button. Love you guys and see you next time.